Hi, Xulus here. I just wanted to go over how to hook up the Elgato Game Capture HD and the View HD Splitter to your TV, PlayStation 3, and Wii U. This device works seamlessly, and you can stream excellent video footage to YouTube. And that's what I'm into. So I'm going to show you the barcodes of the products so you don't get them wrong. Make sure you get the right ones. The splitter is very important. It'll break the HDCP. All right, well, here's the splitter right here. It's a very small unit. I like it a lot. It is not plugged in, so the lights are not on yet. First off, this cable goes to your PS3. And the red HDMI you see in the back here, that's the one that goes all the way to my TV. And then this is the one that goes out to the Elgato HD capture, which is below us here, and I'll pan down here in a second. There it is right there. Sorry about the mess too. Anyways, as you can see, it goes into the Elgato and then it comes out the USB cord. You want to take the USB cord, plug that into your laptop or PC. As you can see here, plugged it into my USB 3 and we got it all plugged in. And well, next step, we got to turn the PlayStation 3 on. So we're going to go ahead and push the power button and power that baby up. And here we go. All right. It's on. We got it all functioning. Here's my TV. And as you can see, there's my laptop. And we have the same screen. I've opened up the Elgato software. It is great software, by the way. I highly recommend using this product. It's very simple to use. So here you can see what is on my screen and my TV is on my computer as well. There's like maybe a second delay. I mean, you can't like play games on your PCs. You can see it records in 1080p from the PlayStation screen. And I will show you some other things about that in a second. So I'm going to show you a little bit of record here. Well, first I'm going to do settings. Here we go. So anyways, wait for 1 second here. There we go. And it's exactly what's on my screen, as you can see. Yep. Anyways, there's a settings button right here. Focus in here. Sorry, it's hard to hold this and do this at the same time. I wish I had a cameraman. Anyways, you click this little tool button right here, and that's going to bring up your settings. And for this, I just have it set. I have the PS3 set to other because it comes with that cord that you can use, and I'm trying to use the HDMI. As you can see, it's set on other. You can drop it all the way down. You can see it supports the Wii U. I've seen people say it doesn't. It works fine, and I'm going to show that at the end of my video here. And you can see 1080p, it's working fine. And so we're going to record a little bit. I'm going to show you that it actually does in fact play back. You just press the red button, and once it's to that orange yellow color, it is recording. So it's recording all this right now. I'm going to capture a little bit of footage and then play it back so you can see that it actually and does in fact work. Alright, so we go to the edit, and we're going to open up the file, press play. And there you go. That's exactly what we recorded. So, as you can see, you could record, streaming services and stuff like that. I wouldn't recommend it, but I've done it. Anyways, back to this whole deal here with the 1080p. All right. So, the whole point is to try to get this in 1080p. But the deal is with the PlayStation. If the games are only in 720, they're not going to play in 1080p. So, for instance, I have Grand Theft Auto 3 here. And I'll boot that up here in a second and show you that it's just going to play in 720p. And this is Grand Theft Auto right here, booting up. I don't know. I've messed around with the settings a lot, and maybe it's just based on the game. If the game is not in 1080p, maybe it doesn't. you know, playing 720. I don't know. It works fine for me. I don't notice any quality issues with it at all, so it's not an issue. Anyways, on to the Wii U. All right, so this is the Wii U. And as you can see, you just simply plug the HDMI from the Wii U, yep, into the splitter box right there. And then the same setup, I left the same. You got the red cord that goes to my TV. Yep, and then the other cable goes to the Elgato HD capture, which is right down here. And same thing, USB cord plugged into my computer. Now, we're going to go over here and change the settings to the Wii U real quick on the Elgato. Let me sit down here. Hey, bear with me for a second, sorry. Alright, so we got no signal. That is incorrect. I might have to reboot real quick. Oh, here we go. We got it coming up here. Alright, as you can see, we got the Wii U recording. It's on the screen. It's up on the thing here. So I'm going to go ahead and move the settings to the Wii U here. Again, you're just going to use the toolbar thing here. And you're going to click on that. Alright, so we got the toolbar open here. And as you can see, we got our drop-down menu. We're just going to go ahead and put it on the Wii U. Not that it even matters. You could probably leave it on PS3 or even on other, and it would work just fine. So here we go. We're going to boot up. Let's boot up Mario real quick here. We'll record a little bit just to show you that it works fine. Here we go. Here's Mario booting up. It's playing on my laptop here. One thing to keep in mind is you're going to need a pretty powerful computer or laptop to run this. I have an i7, I have 3 terabytes hard drive, and you know it's a gaming laptop, so it can easily do this type of video capturing. So here we go. As you can see, both plays back fine on both here. I'm going to record a clip for you and show you. And there we go. It's so simple to record with this program. I love it. Anyways, see, it's recording in 1080p. Which is what we want. It looks perfect. I've uploaded to YouTube. You can check out my channel, it's Igzulas. Check out some of the captures I've done. And anyways, there's the playback on it, and seamlessly fine. This is a great setup. I love it. So anyways, if you liked this and it helped you, please give it a like, and go ahead and subscribe to my channels. This is Igzula. That's X-Z-U-L-A. I'll put it up here on the screen in text for you. I hope you enjoyed this video. It took me a little bit of time to make, but I think it was worth it, and hopefully it helps you guys out. Peace out.